In view of the National Green Tribunal intervention on the coke factories mushrooming in Sutna Ilaka of the East Jayanthi Hills district of Meghalaya, All India Trinamool Congress MLA Himalayan Muktang Changpiang said that the order has proven the findings of the Environmental Committee of the Assembly, which has surveyed the impact of the smoke emission from the factories. Changpiang stated that though the state government has issued closure notification to certain factories, many of them are still functioning, and said that it is unclear who is patronizing it.
The Honorable Minister of Forest, Mr. James Hama, had also visited some of these areas and found that it is a fact that illegal factories are functioning. And he had also issued orders of closure to the district administration. But surprisingly, these coke factories were still functioning. We do not understand who is patronizing all these coke factories in this area, and therefore, irrespective of any kinds of instructions or orders that the district magistrate has issued, these coke factories were functioning and were going on in full swing until this order has just come out. And I hope with the order from the NGT that has come, the government and the district administration will clamp down all these illegalities that are happening in the Sutunga Ilaka area and give a respite to the residents and the local people of the whole area there.
It may be mentioned that the Environment Coordination Committee of Sutunga Ilaka had submitted a petition before the National Green Tribunal regarding coke plants in Ilaka Sutunga, East Jayanthi Hills District on October 25. And the same was then admitted and listed for December 9. The petition implies 6 respondents, Government of Meghalaya, Meghalaya State Pollution Control Board, Deputy Commissioner, State Environment Impact Assessment Authority, Minister of Environment, Forest and Climate Change. TNT Bureau.